espresso. Mwah. Extendo. I carry bitches like I'm Prego. Beat around with nigga calling Pedro. Suck a nigga, shoulda knew it from the get-go.
Hey dolls, it's your girl Caitlin. Welcome back to my channel. And before you even say it, I know. Where have you been? I feel like every time I come back to YouTube, it's a where have I been? So yeah, I actually feel like this time around, it's a new year coming, better opportunities, more, you know, career paths, more income. So yeah, I think come new year, I am going to be back on YouTube full time. Yes, thank you. So of course, if you've been subscribed to me for a long time, you already know what I do on my channel. I do hair reviews, I try on clothes, I do hauls. I want to start vlogging though, but yeah. So enough rambling, because there's other purpose for this video, but enough rambling. As you can tell by the title, this is a hair review. Yes. This is a hair review, and I'm pretty excited for this hair review because this is my first time actually trying a blonde highlighted wig. And this wig is from Eunice, I think that's how you say it. And it came in this cute little box. I'm gonna have to get the pricing for y'all, but it came in this cute little box. Like, check this out. Like, how cute is the Christmas tree? Like, I thought that was so cute. And then when you open it up, it's literally like a present. So when you open the box up, your wig comes in this bag. And I got a 18-inch. This is an 18-inch. But your goodies come in this bag. I got, of course, it's empty, but I got a elastic band, and it's Velcro, and a Velcro elastic band. Like, I could always use one of these. They sent me a cute little makeup brush, and look, to close it, because I was slow, and I'm up here like, how the heck do I put the top back on it? To close it, you basically just pull it down till the brush is gone, and boom, put the top right back on it. So yeah, some lashes. I forgot about the lashes. These are the lashes. I am actually wearing them in the video while I am thinking about it. And yeah, specs on the wig. The wig came with 3 combs, 2 on the side, 1 in the back with adjustable straps. The type of wig I got was a closure T-part wig. So it was just like the closure, y'all know. And it's just laced from here and here. Everything else was tracked. So I only have about 1 inch of parting space if I wanted to switch the parting up, which I probably won't because I like the middle part. This was my first day installing it, and I haven't received any shedding, any tangling for it to be, you know, the front pieces are darn near 613, and then the back is like this pretty honey blonde. So for it to be close to a blonde, I wasn't getting any shedding or any tangling today, and I loved that. I loved it. The hair was so soft. It was easy to pluck. The knots were easy to bleach. And yeah, that's about it, y'all. I think that is about it. I'm going to do a little curl test for you. And I will be back when I have worn this wig a little longer. Spray it with some heat protectant, the IC Fantasia heat protectant. Just gonna spray this side. I'm not gonna curl the whole thing. And then I'm gonna just comb through. Take this front piece. Hair in the front, I always curl away from my face. I'm gonna just hold the curl until it kind of cools down. And yeah, so here is the curl. So we know the hair curls, and look at how look at how bouncy it is. Like, oh yeah, this makes me want to go ahead and curl the rest of it. What do y'all think? I'm gonna curl one more piece. One more, okay. I just love the way it's bouncing right now. Same thing, hold the curl until it cools. You seen it here, folks. Eunice. I love this wig. It holds a perfect curl. Cute little bounce. No shedding. No tangling. The cap fit my head perfectly. And yeah, I think that's all I have to say about this wig. So y'all stay tuned. Like I said, I'm going to wear it a little bit longer, and we'll see how it turns out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for my next video. So, y'all know I had to come back, and because I said I was going to curl it, but I curled it, okay? So yeah, I just want to come back and show you guys that Eunice, I see why this is the top rated wig. I see why this is the top rated wig. They did the damn thing. Like, I'm feeling myself. Like, okay. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna catch y'all next video.